Actually, no, the truth is, nagulat din kami. We weren't supposed to sing together.
Oh.
Yeah, we were not. I didn't even know he was going to be there. I prepared two songs. And then, I don't know if it's too personal, but he asked a friend of mine if, you know, he could talk to me.
Oh.
And I said, well, you know, where time has passed. It's, you know, I think it's okay. So it was nice. We talked. So we're okay. And then we just right there and then, kasi nandun si Pops at Martin, so lokohan, lokohan. And the people from PLD, they were so funny. And
nagkibay sila.
So sabi ko, nice then, because we saw the reaction and how warm the people were still to our team up. So it was a nice day. And
even on IG and Twitter and FB, that's, I get a lot of requests. I hope that before you slow down or retire, I hope please do a movie, please do a movie. Pero, alam mo, bahala lang Diyos doon. You know, we always make plans, but it's really
so
God's plans na
nasusurprise.
No, kasi nasurprise kami na mag-duel kami. Biglaan lang yun eh. So, just to see. Parang just to see, let's see kung ano, pero parang also, I think it was nice to show everyone na okay na kami. Parang naayos na, hindi na kami magkagalit. I think that was more important.
Ako may tanong ako.
Yes. Kay Gorgie o sa akin? Huwag kang magalit, ate. Kasi
talaga not.
Parang fun kasi ako eh. Pwede ba kayong mag-movie together?
Yun ang concept parang...
May possibilities pa.
Kasi may mga nagsabi iba na parang malabo na raw talaga.
Eh, hindi ko, alam mo kasi I can't speak for him eh. I can only speak for myself. And I think I've spoken too much about it before. Na, let's just hope. If you'll ask me, I'm open to it. I have no problem with it. I'm a professional actor, so. And it's based on last night's reaction and the requests we've been getting on social media. I think it would be nice to work together again.